morning, Trailblazers. Today is Friday, March 24th, 2017. I'm Christy.
And I'm Taylor.
From Ms. Molina's 5th grade class.
Everyone please stand for the National Anthem and remain standing for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please be seated. Here is Coach Doherty.
Today's center is... salad or broccoli and cheese potatoes. Food is also available. Now it's going to Ms. Kona and Dr. Poe for a few announcements.
Good morning, Trailblazers. Happy Friday.
Woo! Yes, we made
now,
it.
I think there's only, what, 8 more weeks of school?
That's right. Everybody's counting down. It is on. Gosh. It's going to go by quick.
It is.
Well, guess what? We have quite a few birthdays that we are actually celebrating. And I do believe we're going to be starting with Evan Javakai, Wyatt Kimsey, Abigail Tomkiewicz, Isabella Sasinsko. Happy birthday, guys. That's for today, Saturday, and Sunday. Come on down to the front
happy
office.
Happy birthday.
Because we are celebrating with you. A happy birthday. And as we continue to observe Women's Month, I want to highlight three women. Dorothy Hythe, who was born on this day, and she served more than 40 years as president of the National Council of Negro Women's and worked to foster interracial dialogue. And then on Saturday, Gloria Steinem was born. She became a leader, second wave feminism, and remained one still in this very day today. And then on Sunday, Nancy Pelosi was born. Mm-hmm. She became the first and so far only female U.S. Speaker of the House in 2007. Way to go, women power.
All right. Thank you for those announcements. Mm-hmm. Alert up on the upper playground. There is a stair that's broken and a metal piece is sticking up. I believe our custodians already know about it. Mm-hmm. We're working on it. Hopefully, are they going to kind of put that caution tape around maybe? Mm-hmm. But just be careful out there, students, when you're on the upper playground. I need to make a correction. Yesterday, I said Justin Lee in Ms. Soud's class had mastered his addition facts. It's Justin Littleton, so I apologize. It just said Justin L, and I went with Lee, and I apologize for that. Teachers and staff, just a reminder, make sure you get your RSVP in for our painting, Robin's Nest Party. I wanted to get the name correct. Robin's Nest. So you got to choose which art project you want to do that day and what you want on the vinyl. So make sure you turn that into the front office. Next Friday, we're going to have a hat day for JDRF, which is the Juvenile Diabetes Research Fund. Mm-hmm. You can make donations to the Guidance office. Miss Gruber is going to be collecting that money, and then we'll have Mr. Waldron come on WDTS the following Monday so we can make that donation. So JDRF event will be next Friday. They're going at Hurricane Grill and Wings. There's going to be a band there, Rock One to None. It's a free family music event for this fundraiser. So hat day next Friday. Wear your best hat. All right. Just a reminder, teachers, report cards, if you've not completed those, we need to have those done this morning so we can finish our comments. I'm trying to think. Bring in your peanut butter and jelly donations to the volunteer hallway for Second Harvest. And have a great weekend, Trailblazers. Oh, yes. Anything else, Dr. Poole?
Nothing else. It's going to be really nice, too. Good. Sunny and warm.
All right. And I think...
Coach is trying to say something.
We missed a birthday. Avery Gibbons in Miss South's class. Avery Gibbons.
Forgive me. You know what? I started on... That's what happens when you're not here a day. You kind of skip.
You missed.
We apologize. Happy birthday to you.
All right. Back to the news team.
Here's the science fact of the day. All animals depend on plant life for their existence. Even predators depend on animals that are plant eaters.
Here's Miss Kissinger with some friends.
Good morning, Trailblazers. Happy Friday. Yes, I am here with some friends of mine. First of all, I just want to say thank you to everybody. We had a wonderful AR celebration on Tuesday. I hope you had fun. Thanks to everybody who was involved in making that such a success. So, I am here. We are going to continue with our French lessons today. So, friends, bonjour, everybody. Bonjour. Thank you. And we're going to review really, really quick the words that we've already introduced. So, David, what's the next one? All right. For three.
Toi. Toi. Toi.
Everybody. Toi. And that's three. Okay? Little.
Petit. Petit. Petit.
Everybody. Petit. Petit. Okay? And pigs.
Cochon. Cochon. Cochon.
Everybody. Cochons. Good. And the last one we had was wolf.
Loup. Loup. Loup.
Everybody. Loup. And today we're going to introduce a new word, continuing with our Three Little Pig theme. And that word is for house.
Maison. Maison. Maison.
And everybody. Maison. Maison. Do you want to say a few words about that, or?
I don't think there's much to say about it.
Okay. Okay. Sure. You might have heard this word maybe in The Beauty and the Beast. Okay. I think that's where I heard it. So, everybody, we're gonna we haven't even introduced goodbye yet. How do you say goodbye?
Au revoir. Au revoir. Au revoir.
Everybody. Au revoir. Au revoir. Say it one more time. Let's wave. Au revoir. Happy Friday, Trailblazers.
Watch the wires. I remember when I said your name. Hold that. There we go. All right. All right, bonjour. It's Bio Club Minute time. These are our leaders for the third 9 weeks. And for the first time ever, all six grade levels were represented in the top 12. And every single one of you won by just a few laps over the person behind you. So we had all of these kids are running a lot. I'm going to run down who we've got up here. We have Robert Armbrister. Hold up your token so they can see. Robert's in Ms. Stahl's class. He was up almost every day, 39 weeks. First grader, you've seen him up here before. Logan Bishop, way to go, Logan. All right. Second grade, Connor Whitney, you've definitely seen him up here before, too. Another gold token for you. Jackson Beener, another familiar face. Jackson got his gold token this time. For fourth grade, we have Charlene Drumming. Hold that up, Charlene. Charlene comes up with her friends to get some laps in every day. And fifth grade, another familiar face, Cabri Davis. Now, all of you had someone breathing right down your neck. Now, overall, we had one person, because he was training for the Tallahassee Youth Marathon. He got in 88 miles, not laps, miles during the third nine weeks. So he is almost at 100 for the year. And we have about five kids in the Nifty 50 Club right now. Here's a little something for Nicole and Pascal. Je ne parle pas français très bien. Hey, that means I don't speak French very well. I apologize to my high school French teacher. Okay. Have a great day. Back to the news team.
That was great. Are we ready? Back.
That's it for today's edition of WDTS. Keep leading by example, trailblazers. Bye.
Au revoir.
Au revoir.
Au revoir.